First part is given 7 centimeter, 24 centimeter and 25 centimeter. Solution. We know that hypotenuse is always greater than other two sides. So we take 7 square is equal to 49 and 24 square is equal to 576 and 25 square is equal to 625. So we get 7 square plus 24 ka square is equal to 49 plus 576 is equal to 625. We get 25 square is equal to 7 square plus 24 square. So 7 centimeter, 24 centimeter and 25 centimeter form a right angle triangle or right triangle. Hypotenuse is equal to 25. Answer.